Do you guys have any artwork that we should be looking out for in the near future?
I'm going to do some realism of Adam, Jack, and Ryan, and then have their cartoon version that I made of them sitting on their shoulder or in their pocket. I recently did one of Tom Holland, and people reacted pretty well to it.
And what about you, Roby? Are you in the process of any art projects?
I'm working on an animation for the ending of Neo Theater because I think us as fans, we can't wait to see how they improve and stuff.
So for anybody watching the video, Roby allowed me to give a sneak peek into his current stage of the animation. So here it is.